So please join me in welcoming Secretary Hillary Rodham Clinton.
That was so touching. I loved hearing about your mom. That was really touching to me. Thank you. Thank you. I understand the skepticism in this community about any policy of engagement toward Cuba. As many of you know, I've been skeptical too. But you've been promised progress for 50 years, and we can't wait any longer for a failed policy to bear fruit. We have to seize this moment.